We often ask girls what they want to be when they grow up. Balmoral Hall in Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, thinks we should be asking a different question. Have a look.
When I grow up, I'd like to be an orthodontist or a soccer player.
A doctor and an astronaut.
A brain surgeon or a surgeon or anything in the medical field.
I want to be a princess!
A career in the writing industry has definitely interested me.
Doctor or vet.
Let me think.
When I grow up, right?
Yeah. I want to be kind.
I want to be someone that's able to stand up for people that don't have a voice.
I want to be a leader and a risk taker. Be a positive influence to young girls.
I want to help other people.
So an astronaut has to be smart, a doctor has to be caring.
I want to be seen as a self-respected young woman who's becoming something bigger than she could have ever imagined.
I want to be welcoming and kind to other people.
I learned when I was little also that the fact that failing is okay.
I'm proud of myself.
Who do I want to be when I grow up?
I want to be someone who's resilient, confident.
I want to be happy, and I want to be proud of myself and know that others will be proud of me for doing my best. And no matter what the outcome is, know that I've worked my hardest to get to where I am and to get to where I'm going to be.